In driver's ed, we went to a fire station to discover the dangers of driving recklessly, and we cut up a car, and the paramedics there let us use the hydraulic tools, and I just knew that I wanted to do that more. I had no idea that the people who use the hydraulic tools are the same people as firefighters and paramedics, but I just started volunteering. I asked them how I could get involved, and they said to come back the following Saturday, and that was the beginning.